Sun.
Hi, I'm Tim.
Hi, I'm Kelly.
Hi, I'm Nathan.
Hi, I'm Charlie.
And together, we're High Five!
When I've got lots of extra energy, I like to burn it off on my punching bag. Up high for punching practice.
Oh, I kept your practice too.
I'll give it a good punch to check the height. Yep! Did my punching bag make that noise? Well, it's the perfect height for punching out my energy. Let's go!
Taekwondo, taekwondo, you can punch up high, kick down low, first position, arms like so, step and punch, come on, let's go, punch one, two, three, strong and slow, taekwondo, taekwondo, yup!
Whew, thirsty workout, time for a water break.
Lower down.
Okay, still got lots more energy to burn. Hey, what's happened to the punching bag? Not much good for punching down there. Good low block, Sun. Oh, some kicking practice might burn off some more energy. Yep, it's a good height for kicking practice. I'll try a front kick.
Taekwondo, taekwondo, you can punch up. Come on, let's go. Front kick, back kick, kick down low. Taekwondo, taekwondo, yup.
Whew, time for another break.
Going up.
Hey, someone's moved the bag again. Never know what to expect in this space. Well, the bag's in the middle now. Not up high, not down low. Might be good for practicing kicking and punching together. Yup, yup, yeah!
Taekwondo, taekwondo, you can punch up high, kick down low, first position, arms like so. Step, kick, punch, come on, let's go. Step, kick, punch, high, mid, low. Taekwondo, taekwondo, yup!
Taekwondo workout finished for today.
Okay.
Yeah! Yeah!
Ow! Ow! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five! 1, 2, 3, 4, high five! High five!
Yeah! Stretch! Stretch! Stretch!
Practicing some nice slow Tai Chi stretches. First, a squat stretch. So slowly squat down low, feet flat on the ground, and arms in front for balance, and hold. Stretching my body, take it nice and slow. Squat, stretch, getting down low. Nice stretch, and slowly up. Next stretch, I call my row the boat stretch. So arms forward and back, kind of like rowing a boat. Stretching my body, take it nice and slow. Rowing, stretch, row and stretch. Now a side to side leg stretch, stretching one side and then to the other side. Stretching my body, take it nice and slow. Side, stretch, shift weight as you go. Then shake out your arms and legs, and we're all stretched and ready for a great day.
Two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
lots of cleaning jobs to do today, from sponging to sweeping, folding up my washing and moving heavy shapes. You know, some cleaning jobs, you don't use a lot of energy at all, but other cleaning jobs use a lot of energy. And switching from low energy to high energy can be pretty tricky. So that's why I've decided to be Energy Man! The super cleaner! And I've got this fantastic energy vest to help me. I have a red button for high energy jobs and a blue button for low energy jobs. Well, I better get everything ready. Energy Man is here today. Lots of jobs to do in an energetic way. Switching high or switching low, giving me the energy to go, go, go! There and there. But before I start, I better give my cleaning jobs an energy rating. So that's why I have these dots. So I have blue for low energy jobs and red for high energy jobs. Okay, well, sponging, I think it's low energy. So I put a blue dot right there for low energy. Folding up the washing, I think that'll be low energy as well. So a blue dot for folding the washing. Sweeping, I think that might be high energy. A lot of running around. So, a red dot, right there. And the last job, moving shapes. A lot of carrying and lifting. Yep, definitely high energy. Beautiful, right there. Well, I think that Energy Man, the super cleaner, is ready to work. I might start with a low energy job first. Well, I've already done the sponging, so I guess it's folding washing. Okay. Get ready to press the blue button for low energy. Ready, set, go. Energy Man is here today. Lots of jobs to do in an energetic way. Switching high, switching low, giving me the energy to go, go, go. There, washing is all folded. Beautiful. Well, what's next? Aha! A high energy job, sweeping. Well, I've got loads of energy left, so I think I'm ready. Okay, Energy Man, get ready for high energy. Press the red button. Ready, set, go! Energy Man is here today. Lots of jobs to do in an energetic way. Switching high, switching low, giving me the energy to go, go, go! Sweeping is all done. I have one more job left. Moving heavy shapes. And it's got a red dot, so that's high energy. Alrighty then. Energy Man is ready for high energy. Get ready to press the red button. Ready, set, go! Energy Man is here today. Lots of jobs to do in an energetic way. Switching high, switching low, giving me the energy to go, go, go! Yay! Energy Man is a super cleaner, and I've got loads of energy left. I might go for a jog.
Shrimp here, cleaning up under the sea. Just look at this ocean floor. What a mess! Grit on the ground, crumbling coral, slime on the seaweed. Mess, mess, mess! Better get cleaning. Busy, 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 lots of work to do. Cleaning, 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 cleaning. Oh, what a mess, being tidy is the best. Cleaning, 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 cleaning. But could be cleaner. Busy, 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 lots of work to do. Cleaning, 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 cleaning. Oh, what a mess, being tidy is the best. Cleaning, 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 clean. Ah, that's better. Nice clean ocean floor.
Thank you. I'm making up a musical game today, a musical challenge for Nathan. I'm just getting the last bits ready.
Ready, set, go. It's a musical challenge, fast and tricky. A musical challenge, be quick on your feet. There's a challenge to beat while I count to 10.
Now, in this musical challenge, Nathan needs to play the tuba, then pretend to be an elephant, then he needs to play the violin and run around this block 3 times, all before I count to 10. He's going to need a lot of energy. I think it's going to be impossible.
Hey, Tim, what's impossible?
My musical challenge? There is no way that you are going to be able to play the tuba, pretend to be an elephant, then play the violin, and run around this block 3 times, all before I count to 10.
You reckon?
Yep, I reckon.
You know what I reckon?
What?
Too easy.
All right. Well, let's give it a go then.
Okay.
I'll start the metronome. You ready?
I'm ready.
Set, go. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8. Well done. That was great, Nathan.
Thank you. Okay. Now it's your turn to do the musical challenge.
What?
Yes, but this time I'm going to make it a bit harder.
Bring it on.
Alrighty.
Ready, set, go. It's a musical challenge. Fast and tricky. It's a musical challenge. Be quick on your feet. There's a challenge to beat while I count to 10.
Okay, now here's the challenge.
Yes.
You have to play the tuba.
Right.
Pretend to be an elephant.
Got it.
Then you have to play the violin.
Sure.
And run around the block 3 times.
Absolutely.
Okay. Then you've got to play the recorder.
Okay.
And then do the chicken dance.
Right. All before you count to 10.
Indeed.
Easy.
Alrighty. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Get the metronome ready. Okay. Ready, set, go! 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9 and 10. Yeah, you did it!
A metronome sounds a bit like clip, clop, clip, clop, a horse walking. My horse is walking around. Clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop, clip, clop. Walking, walking, walking around. Whoa, horse, stop! How about faster? Horse galloping. My horse is galloping around. Clippity-clop, 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 clippity-clop. Galloping, galloping, galloping around. Whoa, horse, stop! I said, whoa, horse! Ah, clip-clop, clip-clop, clip-clop.
Turn. Turn.
And she shoots. It's in the net. Scores are tied and the crowd goes wild.
Woo! Jeff, what are you doing? What's all that noise you're making?
Oh, sorry, Kel. I've been watching a basketball game. Oh, it was so exciting. They jumped up really high. They threw the ball. They dribbled.
Dribbled? Oh, you mean they bounced the ball around?
Yeah, they dribbled the ball and they shot goals. Wow!
Gee, basketball talk is like, well, a whole other language.
Dribble and shoot, sink the ball in the net. We know the score, and I bet if we talk like this till the end of the game, we'll never talk quite the same.
Anyway, Chaz, that basketball game sounds very exciting, but I'm just going to get back to quietly reading my book now.
sure, Kel. It was a great game, though. Lots of goals. They really lit up the scoreboard. Sorry. It was just so exciting, Kel.
Yeah. Well, I think I might just move over there where it's a little bit quieter.
Yep, they played an up-tempo game, all right. Dribbling the ball all around the court. Then they aimed. They shot for goal. And scored! Hey, nice shot, Kel.
What?
Oh, you were playing basketball, Kel.
Oh, yeah, so I was. Hey, all this basketball talk is making me feel really pumped. I don't think I'm going to read anymore. Let's go, Chatty!
And Kelly's got the ball. She dribbles, she powers down the court, she shoots for goal. Oh, but she can't buy a basket.
What?
That means you missed. No goal. But never mind, because here Kelly goes again.
Yeah. Dribble and shoot, sink the ball in the net. We know the score. And I bet if we talk like this till the end of the game, we'll never talk quite the same.
She aims, she shoots.
Yeah, it's good. I scored a goal, woo!
And she's powering down the court again. Woo. But will she shoot in time?
Coast to coast, the clock's ticking down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Kelly shoots. She scores! Yes, and she beats the buzzer. Woo!
Woo! Yeah, great game!
Recycling some paper.
Hey, what about a game of binball?
Scrunched up paper, aim and throw. Binball, yeah!
It's a game, and I love playing games with a friend or on your own. Scrunch, aim, throw. It's a game, and I love playing games. Ready?
I'm getting pretty good at this. Maybe I should move the bin further away.
it's a game, and I love playing games with a friend or on your own. Scrunch, aim, throw. It's a game, and I love playing games. Ready, aim, throw.
Now for the last challenge. She scores! Yeah!
There was once a family of guinea pigs living in a cozy hutch, and every day they would race around exercising and keeping busy.
Well, I feel full of energy today, guys.
Me too, Patch. I just love moving up and down my step.
Yeah. Oh, and the ramp. Don't forget the ramp. Let's do it.
We're moving up high. We're moving down low. Gotta keep it moving. Come on, don't be slow. Together we can do it. Safe and strong. Move your body to the beat, why don't you come along?
Yeah, yeah!
Woo-hoo. The guinea pigs were looked after by their best friend, a girl called Matilda.
Hello, Patch. Hello, Goldie. Hello, Snuffles. All busy and exercising as usual?
Hi, Matilda!
Well, I'm cleaning out your hutch today, so I'm going to have to take out your step, your wheel and your ramp for a while. Boy, they really need a good soak and scrub. See you, guineas.
Oh, no wheel, no ramp, no step. What are we going to do now?
How are we going to exercise?
Yeah, and stay busy and healthy.
The guinea pigs looked around their hutch to see what else they could do.
Ooh, what about a game of hide and seek in the straw?
Oh, good idea. I'll be in.
One, two, three, four, five. Coming, ready or not. Guys, this isn't working. I can see you already and I haven't even moved.
That's not exercise.
Oh, maybe we should try some jogging.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay. Right. One, two.
This isn't very interesting.
Oh, no, it's not like our step and our ramp and our wheel.
Just then, Matilda came out into the backyard with her music and her gym gear on.
Right, all the guinea pig things are having a good soak. Time for my dance workout. Just do some stretching. Go. Now for some music. One, two.
Ooh. Hey guys, hear that music?
Yeah.
I've been watching Matilda and I know how we're gonna get our exercise.
Goldie couldn't wait to try out the new moves with the others.
Okay, now you two stand over there and follow me. Listen to the music. One, a two, a one, two, three.
Wow, this is a lot of fun.
Yeah, I'm feeling energized already.
We're moving up high, we're moving down low. Gotta keep on moving, come on, don't be slow. Together we can do it, stay fit and strong. Move your body to the beat, why don't you come along?
Just then, Matilda came to put back the guinea pig's wheel, ramp and step.
Here you go, guineas. Your wheel, your ramp and step are all clean and ready. Hey, you guys are doing my dance workout. Awesome. Well, let's do it together.
We're moving up high, we're moving down low. We gotta keep on moving, come on, don't be slow. Together we can do it, stay fit and strong. Move your body to the beat, why don't you come along?
Yeah. And that's how those groovy guineas found a funky new way to keep fit. Okay guys, let's groove over there for another great song.
Yeah.